Chapter 5 Solids, Liquids and Gases. When we look around, we see different things. They are living and non-living. They have different sizes, shapes and colors. They all have mass and occupy space. All these things are matter. Any substance that has mass and occupies space is called matter. What is matter made up of? Matter is made up of tiny particles called molecules. The molecules are so small that we cannot see them with our naked eyes. They can be seen only under a microscope. The molecules of different substances are different. For example, oxygen gas is made up of many molecules of oxygen. Water is made up of many molecules of water. States of matter. Matter exists in three states. These states are solid, liquid and gas. Solids. In solids, like book, the molecules are very closely packed. They have very strong force of attraction between them, so they are not free to move. Therefore, solids have a definite shape and volume. They are generally hard. A table, pencil, truck and car are solid things. Liquids. The molecules in liquids are less closely packed than solids. They have a weak force of attraction between them, so they can move freely within the liquid. They take the shape of the container in which they are kept. Therefore, liquids have a definite volume but no definite shape. They can flow easily, so they are also called fluids. Water, milk and orange juice are liquids. Gases. Molecules in gases are very loosely packed. They have a very weak force of attraction, so they can move freely. Therefore, gases have no definite shape or volume. They occupy all the available space in the container in which they are kept. They can flow more easily than liquid and are also called fluids. Oxygen, nitrogen, carbon dioxide and LPG are gases. A comparison among solid, liquid and gas.
Point of difference. Solid, liquid, gas. Shape. It has a definite shape. It has no definite shape. It takes the shape of the container. It has no definite shape. Occupies all the available space in the container. Volume. It has a definite volume. It has a definite volume. It has no definite volume. Its volume is the same as that of the container in which it is kept. Hardness. It is generally hard. It is not hard. It is not hard. Flow. It does not flow. It flows. It flows.
States of matter are interchangeable. Matter can change from one state to another. For example, the states of water are interchangeable. Heating makes the molecules move apart and become less closely packed, while cooling makes the molecules come closer and become more closely packed. On heating, ice, solid, changes into water, liquid. This is called melting. On heating, water, liquid, changes into steam, gas. This is called evaporation. On cooling, steam, gas, changes into water, liquid. This is called condensation. On cooling, water, liquid, changes into ice, solid. This is called freezing. Solute, solvent, and solution. In the above activity, we have prepared a sugar solution by dissolving sugar in water. There are many other things which get dissolved in water. The substances that dissolve in a liquid are said to be soluble in that liquid and are called solutes. For example, sugar and salt. The liquid in which a substance, solute, dissolves is called a solvent. For example, water and milk. Solute plus solvent equals solution. The liquid that we get by dissolving a solute in a solvent is called a solution. In sugar solution, sugar is the solute and water is the solvent. Similarly, in salt solution, salt is the solute and water is the solvent. Gases dissolve in liquids. Many gases like oxygen and carbon dioxide dissolve in water. Carbon dioxide is dissolved under pressure in soda water or soft drinks. When we open a bottle of soda water, dissolved carbon dioxide escapes rapidly in the form of bubbles. The water in lakes, rivers, ponds and seas has oxygen dissolved in it. Plants and animals that live in water use this oxygen to breathe.